tries to tell you differently. But I believe that miracles can still happen. Just when it seems impossible, the unexpected happens when you least expect it. Once upon a time, on a dark and cold winter's night, I saw a bright star shining from the east, and I followed it. All of a sudden, an angel of the Lord appeared and said, "Do not be afraid. I bring good news of great joy for all mankind. Today, a Savior has been born to you, and he is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign to you. You will find this baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth, peace to those on whom his favor rests."